D, within the bowels of the Death Star.
Am I clear? Like a dirty window.
You guys are just jealous I'm getting all the ladies in this expensive armory. This is crazy.
Hello, troopers.
Oh my god.
To murder all the puppies with-
No.
Being a dead-end pencil pusher that will most likely result in death by Death Star explosion?
Nobody asked you, Gary!
And then I killed him!
Well, on Endor they say, Vader's robotic lung grew 3 sizes that day.
I haven't seen my son in 23 years! I just want to give him a letter!
Got a blame nose, got a blame nose. Hey, try to stop putting one go away. Hey!
Red, it's a spectrum of colors in one. To look at it is fun.
Do it or I'll kill you.
Keep narrating.
There's nothing to see here. Idiot.
Because I'm the hero that Gotham needs. I'm not the one it needs. Right now? Wait, okay, I messed that up.
How about get out of my way or I'll shove a lightsaber up your ass?
You may pass. Have you been drinking that Korean soda that makes you pass out again?
I've been drinking this weird Korean soda that makes me pass out every once in a while.
I'm going to go get some Korean soda!
And I'll have the Korean soda.
By some.
The dear lad began to share such secrets with me. Secrets that are mine alone to know. Bruce.
They'll never be able to.
Look, superheroes are a thing of the past. I'm too old. I can't be defending Gotham if I need a gun to do it.
Say that it might be the work of the international terrorist, known only as
Deathstroke.
Stop Deathstroke now, we may not get another chance.
Just don't be too proud to call for help.
You're dealing with the Jokers here! Scab, take care of this clown. Yeah. Get him, boys!
Greetings, people of the internet. I am Lego Clone Addict, and what a year it has been. The past 365 days, also known as 2014, has been quite a blast. It's been a learning experience, it's been a growing experience. In fact, 2014 has shown the most growth on my channel, more than 2011, 2012, and 2013 combined. But yeah, it was a blast. I've gotten so much support from everybody in the community throughout my videos, a lot of tips to get better. I've improved drastically throughout the course of 2014, and it was a really fun year. Thanks everybody for watching the videos and sharing and all that jazz. It was a great time. I have a lot of stuff planned for 2015. I got a lot more little Star Wars sketches. I got some little Batman sketches too. A possible new series, but I don't know, we'll see how it is. I'm gonna try and finish up Batman Beyond, Reborn. I'm probably gonna have to refilm everything that I've done because I've gotten drastically better at animating since I originally filmed the first 2 scenes in September, I believe. And I also got some live action stuff coming, Battle for the Force. Hopefully I'll be able to do that this winter. And Champ is back on. Well, I don't want to promise anything too much. We'll see how it plays out. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching throughout the whole year. and I'll see you in 2015. Bye.